It's a blues style folk song with a suggested body percussion sequence. The song is adapted from Huddy William Leadbetter, better known as Leadbelly. Leadbelly is an American folk and blues musician from the 1940s. Specifically in the song, he sings about the story of his uncle on a very hot day in the South. Leadbelly's uncle had a wife named Silvie. The lyrics originated from a longtime hauler when the uncle was plowing with his mules and was thirsty. So he called for his wife Silvie to bring him some cold water. The first time he called, she did not hear him, so he called louder. The second time, Silvie heard him and grabbed the bucket, filled it with cold water, and hurried over to her husband, calling, "Can't you see me coming?" The body percussion in this piece represents the beat of the music, because back then they did not have proper instruments. To our group, the importance of this song is that some might just let other people walk all over them. It is best to not let that happen and rise up. Be your own person and do not let anyone come and knock you down just because you choose not to get drunk water.